it's time to reveal Fit Media Channel's Body of the Year. For the past 10 years, we've awarded the title to the most impressive physique we've filmed for you, showcasing future champions and superstars of fitness, celebrating their success, inspiring, aesthetic, iconic. This year, once again, we bring you the complete package. A body to inspire you in your own training. Trained by the military. Built with precision. For power and function. Let's meet Fit Media Channel's Body of the Year.
I'm Toby Richards. I'm a former Royal Marines Commando.
I'm 28 years old. I'm from the UK and I'm a classic physique competitor. So in terms of my aesthetic goals, I think it's always important to work with your strengths. You know, I have a decent structure, I have a nice tight waist when I'm lean. I'm not trying to just go for pure size. I'm trying to grow my physique, but slowly in the right places. I joined the Marines very young. I joined the Marines at 17, so the mental toughness was instilled in me at quite a young age. Obviously, the Royal Marine Commandos are renowned for their grueling fitness. It was all endurance, body weight kind of training. Explosive work, sprint training. That's the fittest I've ever been. Obviously, I was a lot lighter, so I was a lot smaller, a lot fitter. My fitness has always been at a very high level, which I've been able to take into, you know, my style of bodybuilding. I just like to stay functional and fit and healthy. I'm definitely more of a high rep kind of person, a longer session rather than a strength training kind of athlete. In the Royal Marines, I get pushed to your limit, and I believe that's why I am able to push myself very far without sort of throwing the towel in. And I found that especially, you know, coming up towards a competition where you're on low calories, you are tired, you are hungry, you are feeling fatigue a lot of the time. I'm kind of used to that feeling from a very young age and getting pushed out of my comfort zones. I mean, short-term goal is to reach my IFBB Pro card,
making the changes I need to now.
Pursuing that Pro card again. There will be a Pro card coming my way. And the long-term goal with it is obviously to become a competitive classic physique competitor in the pro circuit.
Congratulations to Toby Richards, Fit Media's Body of the Year. Does Toby's journey inspire you in your own training? Let us know in comments and subscribe for more workouts and inspiration only on Fit Media Channel.